the reasons it's confusing is because an attack, flare, exacerbation, relapse, it's all the same thing. An MS attack is not predictable. And so you don't know when you're going to have one, and you don't know when you need to reach out to your neurologist.